Coach, am I right that Žalgiris didn't crash the celebration before Christmas, yes?
No, I think that we played a very, very good second half. We were not like on 100% focused. Maybe players got a little too much respect to Žalgiris at the beginning of the game. Like our defense was at that time really bad. We picked it up until the end of first half. We still committed some mistakes and we played a very, very good second half.
Gintaras Krapikas, your opponent, coach of Žalgiris, said that the last place in the tournament didn't show the real situation in which Alytaus Dzūkija is, that Alytaus Dzūkija is a stronger team than in tournament seem. What do you think about that?
No, thanks for him that he said that, but I know, I think that everybody knows the problems that we had, that we changed too many players, we still got problems with injuries. We are fighting. Now we are getting back to the way how we have to play this game, and for sure if we would have played like that before, we would get more wins that we already got. No, we played better. We were more aggressive on offense. We were doing defensively what we said. We knew where the strength of Žalgiris are. We did what we could.
Coach, let's talk about celebrations. Maybe you have to say something for fans of Alytaus Dzūkija before Christmas.
I would love to tell them that we are happy that they are supporting us, and I think that this team will still get some happiness to them because they didn't get a lot of that until now. So hopefully for us, better times will start.
And maybe something for, in Lithuanian language for your fans?
Oh, hard, no. That's hard to say.
Just say, linksmų švenčių.
Oh, linksmų švenčių.